Guys, it's another Qpython tutorial. Now in this video I'm going to be talking to you guys about while loops. Now while loops in Python are basically a kind of loop that allows you to run the code over and over again as far as a condition is true. So basically when the condition is true, the code keeps running until you give it a break function or you tell it to stop. So while loop, they allow you to run codes in certain ways. You can loop through a code over and over again and just add a number to it every time you do so, or you can just run them straight. So I'm going to be showing you guys an example how to do both. So just pay attention and watch this video to the end, leave a like and subscribe. Now when you use while loop, you simply use while, and as you can see the color is green, so it tells you it's a function. So when you use while statement or whatever, when you use while, you simply give it a condition. So while the same name is equal to TechMond, and we're gonna be using this, so let's just make a variable, call the variable name equals to TechMond. So as far as the name is equals to TechMond, the code I'm gonna write underneath here is gonna keep running. So let's just click on this. So the code I'm going to write underneath here is going to keep running as far as the name is equal to TechMond. So let's just say print, let's give you something like my name is still TechMond. Yeah, so basically this code is going to keep running every time. So it's going to keep running continuously as far as the condition is true. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot to add a double equal to sign, sorry for that. Add one here because we're testing, so this will work fine. Save this and let's run. Says, are you serious? Forgot to add syntax also. What is this? I'm like getting a bad day in coding right now. This is literally a beginner class for me. So let's add this. If this doesn't work now, I'm gonna kill myself, end this video, and never program in my whole life ever again. Okay, let's see. It's gonna keep printing out my name is still TechMond over and over again. If you notice, it keeps printing out over here. As you can see, it blinks. Gonna blink again, it's still printing out, and if we don't close this, guys, it's gonna eat up our RAM because it just keep running over and over again and it doesn't stop. So basically that's how while loops work, and instead of using conditions every time creating a variable and that, you could just say while and then add the true to it. So basically it gives it the true condition, so it detects that the condition is automatically true, so it runs your code for you, so you don't have to keep writing you don't have to keep writing a condition, making a variable and so on just to make sure you make a while loop. You can also use while one also if you want. It works also fine because one is also true in Python. That works also great. So one thing I'm going to show you guys, how to loop through numbers in Python, or you want to loop through, like you want to print out numbers from like 1 to 10, or you just want to add, you want to make something happen every time you loop through a list or something like that. Let me just show you guys a basic example. So let's just make a variable and let's call this variable number, and let's set this number equal to 0. So I'm going to make a condition with while loop. So while the number is, let's say, less than, so if you want to print out numbers from 1 to maybe 20, you say 20, but I'm just going to be doing 100. So while number is less than 100, I want you to do something like print out, let's print out the number. And before we do that, since we're looping through and we're going to be adding numbers to it every time we loop through, let's give it something like let's say number is plus equals to 1. So what this is going to do, guys, is that every time it loops through this condition, it's going to add one to this number variable, as you see here, number. It's going to add one to this variable every time we loop through the list. So basically, this is what we're going to do. It's going to add one to it. So every time we loop through this list, it's going to add one to it and print out it first. So let's just print out this and let's see what it gives us. It should give us something like 1, 2, 3, 4, 100. I think so. Yeah, it does. So basically, this loops through a list, a condition, and checks the condition over and over again, and does the condition, prints out it in a while loop, and just add one to the number, which is this variable, as you can see here, every time you print out this. So basically, guys, that's all for this video. If you have any questions, feel free to comment in the section below, leave a like on this video, and subscribe to this awesome channel to get more future videos. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next tutorial.